downtown Fayetteville. We got V673 coming north on one track.